Hello everyone, today we will start with our lesson number 7, Time Goes On. Today's first topic is calendar magic. Yes, it's a magic in the calendar. See, I have here drawn the one calendar of February month 2007. As it is not a leap year, so here days are 28 in February month. Now what is the magic? See, you have to draw one square between the calendar. See, here I have drawn. And in this square, there are 12 numbers. But one number should be there in the center. See, here I have drawn a circle. Means 13 is the center of this square. Now, if we will add any three number, means vertical, horizontal or slanting line, if we will draw, the total will be same. See, now I will draw one vertical line. Means I will cover the 6, 13 and 20 numbers. See this vertical line. 6, 13 and 20. But keep in mind that 30 numbers should be there every time. And this line should pass through this 13 number. Now we will do the total. Now 6 plus 3. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 0, 9. So you write down 9. Now 1 plus 2. 1 plus 2, 3. So here the total is 39. Now we will draw one horizontal line. Means 12, 13 and 14. See, 13 number should be there in the middle. Now 12 plus 13 plus 14. So 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. So 9. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. See, total is 39. Now I will draw one slanting line. Means 5, 13 and 21. Now we will do the total, that 5, 13 and 21. So see here, 5 plus 13, 8. 5 plus 3, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. And 1 plus 2, 3. So it is again 39. Now again I will draw one more slanting line from 7. 13 and 19. It covers numbers 7, 13 and 19. 7, 13 and 19. Now again we will do the addition. 7 plus 3, 10. 10 plus 9, 19. Means 9 and 1 we will carry. Means 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. Means it is a 39 again. This is the magic. You can take any calendar or any month, but you have to keep the one number in the middle and do the square. You will get the same total. Now our second topic is time line. You all are familiar with number line, but it is a time line. Means this line shows the time, which time, which activity has done. Time line means a graphical representation of a period of time. Period of time means time period. Which important events are marked. Means वो time जहाँ पे कोई important event होती है. See one example. First question is study the timeline showing some events that took place in Arushi's life on a particular day. Means Arushi is a girl. उसकी life में एक particular day पे क्या हुआ, that will show from this timeline. At school and then answer the question. Means one day of her school shown on this time line. See here. Here it shows a time. Means time 8 o'clock, 8:30, 9, 9:30, 10, 10:30, 11, 11:30, 12, 12:30 and 1 o'clock. Till 1 o'clock it shows the time. Now at what time which activity she took, she done, that shown here. First, at 8 o'clock in school, school assembly, means 8 o'clock is the assembly time. Then 8:30, 8:30 is a maths class. Maths class is going on at 8:30. Then 8:30 to 9:30, maths classes. Then at 9:30, language classes started. After that, at 10:30, tiffin break. Tiffin break means a recess time. Then at 11 o'clock, sports class. After 11 to 12, it's a sports class. Then at 12 o'clock, ENV class. And at 1 o'clock, boarded school bus टू होम, घर पे छोड़ दे स्कूल बस. नाउ वी विल राइट द आंसर्स. एट व्हाट टाइम डिड आरुषि अटेंड द स्कूल असेंबली? स्कूल असेंबली एट व्हाट टाइम शी अटेंडेड स्कूल असेंबली? हियर, यस इट इज हियर स्कूल असेंबली, बट टाइम फॉर द स्कूल असेंबली इज 8 o'clock, मीन्स अवर आंसर इज 8. 8 o'clock she attended the assembly. Next, which subject was taught immediately after the sports class? Immediately after means sports class ke turant baad kaun sa period attend kiya? Immediately after that sports class. So sports class, where is the sports class? Here. And the time is 11, means after sports class which class is there? ENV class, means our answer is ENV class. She attended ENV class. Next, what did Arushi do immediately after the school assembly? School assembly ke baad wo turant kya karti hai? Which period? School assembly, after school assembly which class is there? Maths class, means she attended maths class. So here attended maths class. This is called a timeline. Now our next topic is clock. You all are familiar with a clock, and what is the heading of our lesson? Time goes on, and time is shown by the clock. And clock has a two hand, small hand and a big hand. Small hand is also called a hour hand, and a big hand is also called a minute hand. See here, I have drawn one clock, and here this is a big hand, means it indicates or it shows a minute, because it is also called a minute hand. And this is a small hand, it indicates or it shows hours, because it is a small hand and it indicates hours. Now 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. How we can calculate the 60 minutes, you are knowing? See, I will show you how 60 minutes happen in 1 hour. See here, you all are knowing that in clock there are 12 numbers, start from 1 to 12. 12 numbers are there in the clock, and between these two number there are small marks. See here, there are small marks between these two number, and that marks are 5. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. At this, each mark indicate 1 minute, means in clock there are 60 small marks, and each mark is 6 indicate 1 minute, means it is a 60 minutes in 1 hour. Now every time we are not calculating the marks, when I want to say time to someone ki how many minutes happened, so every time we can't calculate these marks, we can't count these marks, so we have to see these numbers from 1 to 12, and each number means from 12 to 1 there are 5 minutes, because between these two numbers there are 5 marks. Means now we will follow the table of 5. Now recite table with me, 5's table, because 5 marks are there. So 5 ones are 5. That means if minute hand pointing out number 1, that means it is a 5 minute. Then if it pointing out number 2, then 5 twos are 10, means 10 minutes. And if it pointing out 3, means 5 threes are 15, means 15 minutes. At 4, 5 fours are 20, so 20 minutes. 5 fives are 25, so 25 minutes. 5 6 are 30, means at 6 there is a 30 minutes. 5 sevens are 35, means 35 minutes. 5 eights are 40, so 40 minutes. 5 nines are 45, so 45 minutes. 5 tens are 50, so 50 minutes. 5 elevens are, or you can say 11 fives are, 11 fives are 55, and 12 fives are 60. Means when minute hand is on a 12, and if it take one full round, the hours is also changing. Means if it is at a 8, and if this minute hand will take one completed one full circle at 12, the our hand will change to 8 to 9 means 8 से लेके अगर पूरा सर्कल घूमता है मिनट है तो आवर चेंज होता है बिकॉज 60 मिनट्स मेक वन आवर. नाउ वन डे इज इक्वल टू 24 आवर्स. 24 आवर्स वी कैन डिवाइड इनटू टू मीन्स 12 आवर प्लस 12 आवर्स. नाउ 12 आवर्स मीन्स फ्रॉम मिड नाइट. वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ मिड नाइट? मिड नाइट मीन्स 12 o'clock at night, रात के 12 बजे. Midnight to midday. Midday means 12 o'clock noon. Means दोपहर के 12 बजे तक. Means when there is midnight, रात के 12 बजे से लेके दूसरे दिन 12 बजे तक का टाइम. If I want to show one time means morning 7 o'clock. तो how I can write? See, if I will write only 7, so we can't say it is a morning 7 or a night evening 7. But if I will write AM means it is a morning 7 because AM means anti-meridian. Anti-meridian, it shows a midnight to midday time. And second 12 hours is from midday to midnight. Now you are knowing midday means 12 o'clock noon and midnight means 12 o'clock night. From मीन्स दोपहर के 12 बजे से लेके रात के 12 बजे तक का टाइम अगर हमें दिखाना है तो वी हैव टू राइट पी एम. हियर वी आर राइटिंग ए एम एंड हियर वी हैव टू राइट पी एम. मीन्स इफ आई वॉन्ट टू शो द 7 ओ क्लॉक इन द इवनिंग सो हाउ आई विल राइट 7 पी एम. पी एम मीन्स इट इज़ अ इवनिंग एंड इट्स फुल फॉर्म इज पोस्ट मेरिडियन. नाउ आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज राइट द टाइम एज शोन ऑन दिस क्लॉक. Now here I am having one clock in my hand. See, first you all are knowing now ki small hand pointing out the hours and the minute hand pointing out the minute. If I want to say the time for this clock means, see here it is a small hand indicate the hour means 11 hours and 3. 3 means how many minutes? 5 threes are 15 means 11 hours and 15 minutes. And one more example, 12, that means 12 hours and minute end is on a 6, means it is a 30 minutes, means 12 hours and 30 minutes. But as the clock, as the minute hand pass a half clock, means half circle, so it is also called a half past 12. मतलब 12 बज के 30 मिनट्स हो गई है. इट इज़ ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ हाफ पास्ट 12. नाउ लाइक दिस वी विल राइट द टाइम ऑन दिस क्लॉक. सी हियर इन फर्स्ट क्लॉक द आवर हैंड पॉइंटिंग आउट विच नंबर 4 मीन्स इट इज़ अ 4 एंड मिनट हैंड इज ऑन अ 12. 12 मीन्स 60 मीन्स इट इज़ कॉल्ड 4 ओ क्लॉक. 4 o'clock. It is a 4 o'clock. If our hand is on a 5, then it is a 5 o'clock. If minute hand is on a 12. Then next, here our hand is on a 10 and minute hand is on 3. 3 means 15 minutes. Means 10 o'clock and 15 minutes. How we will write it? Always write o'clock first. Means this small hand. 10 o'clock, you have to write o'clock first. 10 o'clock, then how many minutes? Hours is 10 and minute 15. Means it is 10, 15. But we can write it another way also. It is a quarter past 10. You can write it quarter past 10. Quarter past 10. That means 10 बज के 15 मिनट्स हो गई है. पास्ट मीन्स हो गई है. इट इज़ ऑल्सो कॉल्ड क्वार्टर पास्ट टाइम. 10 बज के. नाउ नेक्स्ट हियर आवर एंड इज बिटवीन 4 एंड 5 एंड मिनट एंड इज ऑन अ 9. 9 मीन्स हाउ मेनी मिनट्स? 45 मिनट्स. एंड आवर एंड बिटवीन 4 एंड 5 दैट मीन्स यहाँ पे 4 ओ क्लॉक. एज आई टोल्ड यू हैव टू राइट आवर्स फर्स्ट means 4 o'clock and we how many minutes? 9 means 45 minutes. Means time is 4 o'clock and 45 minutes. But you can also write quarter to 5. Why quarter to 5? That means 15 minutes left for a 5 o'clock. 5 bajne mein 15 minutes baki hai. Baki hai to you have to write 2. Aur yahan pe 10 bajke 15 minutes ho gayi hai. That's why you have to write a past. And here quarter to 5. Kyunki ab 5 bajne wale hai. 5 bajne mein 15 minutes baki hai. Next, here our end is between 1 and 2 because here half time is over. Means at a 6 means half circle is over. So it's a 1 o'clock. 1 and how many minutes? Minute end is on a 6 means it is a 30 minutes. Adhe circle ho chuka hai, that's why here also our end is between these two number. So here 1 hour and 30 minutes. But you can write it like half past 1. That means 1 bajke 30 minutes ho gai. Half past, matlab half time complete ho chuka hai. Half past 1. Both way you can write the time for 15 minutes, for 30 minutes and for 45 minutes. Now our next topic, draw the hour and minute hands to show the time. Here time is given, now we will draw the hands. See here first example, 11:15. That means as I told you, first number shows the hours and second number shows the minute. Means 11 hours and 15 minutes. 11 hours, hours is shown by the small hand. Means here first we will draw the short, small hand pointing out the 11. See here. 11. See, 11 and 15 minutes. 15 minutes means minute end is on a 3 because 5 threes are 15. So here minute end is a big hand. Means the time is 11 hours and 15 minutes. Now in second example, here half past 3. Half past, as I have explained you, half past means a 30 minutes. Means 3:30. Time is 3 o'clock and 30 minutes. 3 o'clock means here. First we will draw a small hand. Means here. It is a 3 o'clock. Past, half past. Half past means 30 minutes. And 30 minutes is shown by pointing out number 6. So here minute hand is on number 6. And here it indicates a 3. Now next, midnight. Midnight means raat ke 12 baje. Midnight means 12 o'clock at night. 12 o'clock means the both hand is on a 12, means minute hand and a hour hand. Both hands are on a 12. See first hour hand. And minute hand is also on a 12. See here. I have used two different colored chalk. See both hand is on a 12. Means it's a midnight 12 o'clock. Next 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock means here minute hand is on a 12. And our hand is on a 7. See, it pointing out 7. So it is a 7 o'clock in the clock. Now here some fill in the blanks I have written. Fill in the blanks with AM and PM. Here you have to write AM or a PM. Now you all are knowing what is AM and what is PM. See first blank, 1 hour before 12 noon. Before 12 noon means it indicates AM or PM. Before 12 indicates the AM, means our answer is AM. Then 3 hours after 12 noon, दोपहर के 12 बजे के बाद, means from 12 noon to midnight 12, it is a PM. So here our answer is PM. Now 3 hours after 12 midnight. Midnight means रात के 12 बजे. From midnight to 12 noon, midday, the time is AM. Means रात के 12 बजे के बाद 4 hours. Means 4 o'clock at night. It shown at a AM. We have to write AM. The time the sun sets. Sun sets in the evening. And evening comes after a 12 noon. Means it is a PM. The time the sun rises. Sun rises in the morning. And morning comes after 12 night. Means it is a AM. Thank you.